Well, it's a beautiful afternoon. The sun's out. The wind has laid somewhat. And the farmer's asked me to thin out some of these turtles that's in his ponds around his different pasture fields. So I'm obliged to help him out. I'm hoping to today, hope the closer to the bank. It's a pretty challenging on a windy day to shoot 25, 30 yards with a 177 caliber. I'll be using the Remington Vantage 1200 today, 177 caliber, and hopefully the wind won't affect it too bad, but once you get out 30, 40 yards, you can definitely see the effects of the wind. So let's see what we can do.